Wanzai, South Kermain Quarter, Yan Ten Apartments. This is where Li Xiaotao is? First, I need to find Wanzai.
Traveler, stay and listen to a song.
It's a song wishing luck to travelers. Put some money in, it'll bring good luck.
Young man, where are you headed to?
I'm looking for a place called Wanzai.
Wanzai is that way.
Thank you very much.
Welcome! Welcome to Hong Kong! Looking for fun? Do you need a guide?
Are you a lone boy? You need a place to stay?
Need a tour? It'll be cheap.
Hey, handsome! Let me take your photo!
Someone just took a picture of you.
Huh?
He's going to try and sell it to you later. He'll be persistent, but you don't have to buy it.
Okay.
Be careful. Not all people are nice in Hong Kong.
I understand.
If you need a place to stay, try that Freestay Lodge.
Freestay Lodge?
You can always stay there for free.
You are so kind.
You were good to her on the ship when she was scared. Well, take care of yourself.
Bye, Rio.
Goodbye.
Strong. How about a game?
I'm looking for someone.
If you can beat him, I'll help you.
Really?
Sure. $10 a bet. How about it?
Yeah.
All right. That's a spirit. You're Japanese, aren't you? What's your name?
Ryo. Ryo Hazuki.
Yo, Hazuki, eh? Okay. Let's go.
Here's our powerful challenger. The samurai boy from Japan. Yo, Hazuki! Who's he fighting against? The Mexican villain wrestler who stains the mats with blood. Jimenez Garcia!
Come on, amigo! I'll take it easy on you, boy.
Didn't ask.
Ah, you'll wish you did.
I'll say fight, and then you begin. Here we go. Ready and fight!
Fight!
That was terrific. Here's your money.
This is where I want to go.
Wanzai. Go straight down the street. At the end of it, you'll find an old man selling bird feed.
Bird feed?
Yeah, he's usually taking a nap. Then turn left at that spot. Follow that street and you'll get to Wanzai.
I got it. Thanks.
Yuan won't be able to come after us for a while.
Why?
She's got an obsession with cleanliness. With all that garbage all over her, she'll be going crazy for a while.
Let's move on while we can.
I'm going ahead. Hey, behind you!
Damn, this torn down piece of crap building!
Are you hurt, boss?
Don't mind me! Hurry up and get him!
I've got to get moving. Bye. Ren, couldn't you be more...
Talk later. Gotta move on.
Let's wait for the sunrise here.
Yeah.
Let's kindle a fire.
Uh-huh.
The night is cold in the mountains. Our clothes are wet. We'll freeze. We've got to find some firewood to make a fire.
Looks like someone has made a fire. There was someone here.
Someone who passed by here must have spent the night.
We can still use this.
But this won't be enough to last till morning. We'll need to gather more wood.
Yeah. I'll go look outside.
Yo. The twigs outside are still wet from the rain. We can't burn them.
Then what?
Look. There are some twigs. Perhaps we could find more further inside.
All right. I'll go find them. You can watch the fire.
Yes.
Good morning.
I'm preparing lunch right now. Can you wait a while? Thank you for waiting. Let's go see my father.
Yeah.
It's this way. Follow me.
All right. Shenfa.
Yes?
What's the stone pit like?
It's inside a cave.
A cave?
When you go inside the cave, there's a hall. I always bring lunch there. There's a larger hall further inside the cave.
Further inside?
Yes, but my father doesn't let me go there. I don't really know what that place is like. But I heard it's a stone pit for Phantom River Stone.
Phantom River Stone?
Yes, the same stone as your mirror. Yul, can I ask you something?
What is it?
It's about that phoenix mirror.
Yeah.
On the diagram in my father's room, there was a design of a dragon as well.
Yeah, my father had another mirror with a dragon on it.
What happened to the mirror of the dragon?
It was stolen by the man who killed my father, Lan Di.
Killed?
Oh, that's right.
Your father was killed because of the mirror.
Huh? Because of the mirror?
A village legend says the ancient emperor had mirrors made from Phantom River Stone. But the rulers fought for the mirror, trying to get its hidden power. And some even lost their lives because of it.
I didn't know there was such a legend.
I'm getting scared.
Shenfa.
I hope nothing evil happens.
Whatever the case, we should go ask your father. Let's hurry to the stone pit.
Yes. Here is the path.
Do you always come here?
Yes.
What is it?
It's different.
What is?
There isn't a single bird.
Huh?
The migratory birds come here to rest. Usually the birds are here and they chat with each other. But why aren't they here today?
Did something happen?
I don't know, but...
Shenfa?
I sense something isn't right. Yo, let's hurry on our way.
Right. Let's go.
Take this. It's dark inside. The stone pit is further inside. Follow me.
Yeah.
Here. I always bring him food here. Father! Father! I wonder where he is. He always comes here when I call him. I'll go check the back. Something wrong. He's always here.
Where can he be?
Well, there's a door beyond here.
Further?
This way.
This is it.
The door's open. It's always been locked.
What's beyond this door?
I don't know. Father never let me inside. Maybe he's in here.
Let's go. this place.
I didn't know there was a place like this in the cave. Yo. Look. There's a path.
Let's go take a look. Shinfa.
Father's writing. Dear Shinfa, my work is done. The phoenix entrusted to our people is now complete. The time of
destiny has come. Shinfa. Go with the one who holds the phoenix and find the proof. Yield yourself to the one and go together. I shall give you the family treasure, the Sword of Seven Stars. Think of the sword as a part of me and keep it with you. I shall always watch over you.
The Sword of Seven Stars. The one who holds the phoenix, find the proof?
What is the proof?
I don't know, but there should be some clue here.
Shenfa, let's look for it. This is...
the same design as the one on the sword. No!
That's it.
Look, yo!
is that? Let's go.
Yes. Phoenix and dragon.
The same as the mirrors.
My father was carving. From a distant land in the east, from across the sea, he shall appear. He does not know of the strength hidden within him. The strength that would destroy him. The strength that would fulfill his wishes. When he is ready, he shall seek me out. And we shall brave together the rocky path. I shall wait. This encounter has been my destiny since ancient times. A dragon shall emerge from the earth. And dark clouds shall obscure the heavens. A phoenix shall descend from above. Its wings will create a purple wind. In the midst of the pitch black night, a morning star shall glisten alone.
What is that poem?
It has been told in the village from long ago.
The one who holds the phoenix.
Shakespeare once said that there is nothing either good or bad, but thinking makes it so. Some people believe this. Every day we see evil men that command in faith. Every day, good men live like rebels and are cast as evil by the very people they save. As for me, I don't believe it. Deep within the truth, I know that there's true good and evil in the universe. I've seen it. Can good and evil be confused? Yes. But that doesn't change the fact that evil is always there, waiting, watching. The only thing we can do is fight it when we can.
Nick? Another dream. You want to talk about it?
It was about the damn war again. You think I'd be able to forget about it after all these years?
It'll fade. For now, get some sleep. You have to wake up early to teach me how to shoot, remember? You've been promising for weeks, and you aren't going to back out of it because of some nightmare.
Damn emergency drills.
What's wrong?
The station is under attack. Get dressed. The supply ship's arrived, but it's being attacked by fighters. I've never seen anything like them before.
Nick?
Samantha!
Message from Samantha Riley, sent at 0600.
Hi, Nick. I left early to check on the organisms we found in the ocean yesterday. Ah, they're amazing. The things multiply so fast, we're not even sure how the ecosystem of the planet keeps them in check. Anyway, I know you tend to drift when I talk about my work, so I'll keep this short. I'll meet you down at the shooting range at 0800, and no, you can't back out. I know you hate to think of me with a gun, but it's all in fun. Oh, and take the side elevators down to Rec Beta. The main elevator's down again. Let's hope Niles can get it up and running so the miners can get back to work. They're not a real pleasant lot in the best of times. I'll see you at 8. Love you.
Message ends.
0800? Damn, that was 5 minutes ago.
Message from Amanda Bethune, sent at 0700.
Well, it's official. Yaren found plutonium in asteroid belt Alpha Beta 3. He wants me to go check it out and get some core samples. Looks like we have another run to make today, Chief. I'll meet you up in Hangar Alpha at 0900.
Message ends.
Captain, you're late.
Tell that to the broken elevator, sir.
Be that as it may, we need the shuttle back by 2100 tonight.
Will do. We should be back before that.
Don't think that this is an excuse to get out of my lesson.
I wouldn't dream of it. I love you, you know that?
Yes, but it doesn't mean I don't like hearing it. I love you too, Hotshot. Until the end of time, remember?
Until the end of time.
You have a safe trip.
See you soon.
The sooner we leave, the sooner you'll get back to her, lover boy. Let's get going.
Captain Connor, private journal. I usually don't record these, but there isn't much else to do while I wait. Amanda and I have spent a day out in the asteroid field cutting up rocks and getting soil samples. It's pretty routine. We talk mostly about the wedding and about other things. I should be completely relaxed, but I'm not. It's like I have this damn itch on the back of my neck that's keeping my nerves on edge. At the end of the war, right before the Nechlok attacked, that same itch warned me that something nasty was coming. I can only hope that this time it's wrong. Persetti Station, this is Shuttle One. Permission to dock. Persetti Station, this is Shuttle One. Please respond.
Nick, what's wrong?
I don't know. Communication array probably went down again.
You don't sound very convincing.
Well, the system's still up. Hold on. What the hell happened here? Let's see what the cameras tell me. Come on, come on, come on. Amanda, you okay?
I'm fine. This can't be happening. Just get a hold of somebody.
Amanda!
Are you okay? Flyboy? Nick? Let me tell you a tale told to me when I was just a little Shorlock. Many centuries ago, the prophetess came down to Janae, the homeworld of my people. Once there, she chose the most pious, the most beloved of all the priestesses to become her avatar, her chosen one. After the Divine One left, the Chosen One was suddenly plagued with all sorts of evil things. Her mate was taken by death, and she was accused of this crime and had to go into hiding, but still the priestess was full of hope and love. When she was in hiding, the Chosen One walked among the low and discarded, and still she was giving and kind to all. Over the years, she saw great suffering, and great pain was done to her as well, and she began to lose hope. She began to rage against the great prophetess and to curse her very name. In the end, she died by her own hand in a dirty gutter, unloved and unremembered. When she faced the great prophetess at the gates of Tawanlok, she was told that she had failed the Great Mother. What? You failed me, the Chosen One raged. You told me I was the Chosen One, and yet nothing but harm came to me. Harm? The prophetess asked. Everything that happened to you was a lesson, to be learned from, and to make your life better. There is no hope without despair, and you faced it all like a true priestess of my love. Then how did I fail you? The Chosen One asked. In the end, the prophetess said, you gave up that hope. That is where you failed. Life is a violent storm, not caring who lives or who it destroys with its winds. We just need to bend with it and move on. To survive and to hope is what truly separates us from these monsters. There are children out there who need you. And more than that, your people need you to warn them of the coming storm.
I never knew the name of your homeworld.
Not many outside my people know of it.
What's the name mean?
Nechlak means many of the one. Janae, in turn, means home of the many.
Thank you, Mekli Tisankala, priestess of the First Order.
You are most welcome, Fly. Captain Nicholas Connor.
Doctor.
Yes?
I don't plan on bending with the storm. I'm gonna destroy it before it hits.
Okay?
He will be. I'll talk to him. All right. Did you contact the Beowulf?
It's parked on the other side of the planet waiting for us to contact it. Of course, that's the trouble, ain't it? Don't do as much good with them out there and us in here.
Go get Dr. Mack. I'll talk to Jesse. Hey, how did I get in here? The last thing I remember wasn't here.
It was way weird, Cap. We just found you on the doorstep this morning. I guess you have a guardian angel looking out for you. What? What did I say?
Jesse?
I'm not leaving without my father.
Listen to me. I know how you feel. I've lost people to these bastards. Amanda, Dag, and now Niles. Even... we dishonor their memories by giving up.
I can't just leave him.
You have to. By us leaving, they can live on in here. In the heart. You're the best engineer I know, next to your father. We all need each other in order to get out of here alive. It's what your father would have wanted.
You're right. My father would be so ashamed of me.
Your father would be proud of you.